It's Apex Legends.
Shut up!
But not all legends are heroes.
Remarkable.
Each fight for their own reasons.
I knew your every move. Shoot already.
From the ashes of war, legends are born. They're icons of strength and power.
Time to win.
Outside the ring,
thank you.
They're champions.
You guys miss me?
Inside, they're equals. But the goal remains the same.
We drop.
Become an Apex legend.
Fight strong.
They say it's a sport of survival.
First blood.
You ask me, it's simple, eh? They kill you. They're better. You kill them. You're better.
Hallo iedereen, Mellage Gaming hier en welkom bij Apex Legends. Jullie hebben net naar de intro kunnen kijken van Apex Legends. Ik vond hem super vet. Ik weet niet wat jullie ervan vinden, maar hij pakt me echt. Ik ga binnenkort vaker livestreamen Apex Legends. Ik ga video's posten van Apex Legends. Dus als jullie het willen zien, drop een like, subscribe op mijn channel. Ik ga vandaag alleen maar de training spelen. En verder laat ik jullie nog een foto zien van mijn eerste victory. Helemaal niks bijzonders, maar gewoon om te laten zien hoe het eruit ziet. Voor de mensen die nog geen champion zijn geweest. Nou mensen, ik hoop dat jullie het leuk vinden. Drop een like, subscribe op mijn channel en vooral veel kijkplezier. Later!
Welcome to Apex Legends.
I am
Let us begin with basic
You can movement. Call me Bloodhound.
Complete the checklist on your HUD. Follow me. Sliding down hills increases speed. And the resources you will need to survive. Open one. Strong work. Grab your supply. Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Just a second. 1 second.
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. Each shot is important as well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices.
Remember, you can carry only two weapons.
To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon. A powerful key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can ping different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you are looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Might be something good this way. Hostile close. Might be something good this way. Light ammo here. Let's go this way. Counter. Contact with target. R301
here. The Allfather blesses you. Pathfinder will continue your training. I will see you again, my fellow fighter. We may even shed blood together.
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips. Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squad mate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them. Great! Welcome back, dummy! Now, here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. Give it a try you and heal your friend. And just you have a hit the tactical button on your HUD to anyone next to it. Great job. Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die. Don't worry too much. You still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner. Great. You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Hold for activation. Be careful. It takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package
looks like
that
dummy
delivers
needs
all
some
types of defensive
call in
loot
your Lifeline
from large
package
to
help
to high-tier body armor. Here it comes. And open it up. Grab what you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me. Great work. Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try. I get to use zip lines to reach high places and move quickly.